Good afternoon, oil traders. It is August 28th. It's just after closing at 4 p.m. Eastern here on the East Coast, and what a day. Hurricane Harvey did not disappoint. It gave us a nearly, 2.44% drop at closing, and I think at the lows we were down as much as 3%. It was a surprising ride, not only because of the magnitude of the drop, but because a lot of traders, myself included, expected a bull run. With Hurricane Harvey hitting refineries in Texas, you would think that supply would be down and prices would go up, but go figure. So yeah, it turned out to be a day for the bears, and my short position from 47.10 turned out to be a nice profit. If we take a look at my tradingjournal.ca account here, I do a refresh on the results page. You can see here, 34 days ago, on July 25th, I purchased a short. HOD is the ETF ticker at a price of $11.91 and sold it today for a return of 3.36% and almost $505. So really, really nice day. Not only that, but I managed to get in on my long. When we started falling here, we hung around and we kind of hesitated in this, basically in the middle of our long overall drop today. And I had entered a order to buy long at 46.50 exactly. Or actually 46.55, it turned out to be the equivalent price. I thought I was aiming for 46.50. That worked out well because, as you can see, we were closing above that level. So if we go back to my tradingjournal.ca account, we flip over to the portfolio. If I do an update here, it may not be absolutely current, but the long position that is now 4.5 hours old is up 0.75%, or $200, or $190. So that's looking nice. As a matter of fact, it was the rallies took me by such a surprise that I was already considering getting in on that short position once again. I entered my short buy at 47.75. Unfortunately, we pulled back in the last 10 minutes before closing and I didn't get my execution. I didn't want to chase it. Tomorrow, we very well may be back to 47 and I'll just buy it there. I was going to buy a smaller position than the one I sold earlier today, simply because the price was not quite as attractive. So I kind of wanted to split the difference, so to speak, and get back into it, but just bet a little bit less heavily. And if we went up past 47 tomorrow, I would have simply added to that position because I didn't spend so much today. But that was kind of my logic. The sale, the long buy today, it was a drawn out one. The order for 46.55, it kind of had to sit there leading into Europe's close, and ultimately I didn't get my execution until after Europe's close, or I should say I didn't get the full fulfillment of my order until after Europe's close. I got a partial fill simply because it literally turned out to be the low for that kind of half hour or hour period there. And then we climbed back up about 15 cents or so to 47.70 before dropping right past it to a low of 46.28. Or actually 46.15, 16 was the low for the day. So I missed the absolute low, sold that short that I was referring to earlier at 46.28, which is not too bad considering where we ended the day. Sold a short, purchased a long, took a profit, and almost got right back into the same short again. So really, really great day. Let me know how you guys did. You can hit me up down below in the comments on YouTube or over on tradingjournal.ca where you can find more information on my portfolio, trades, results, performance, etc. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to stay tuned, and I'll check back with you guys ahead of tomorrow's session at around or before 9:30 a.m. Eastern Time. Until then, good luck. Cheers.